Lights up, wrong stars. Today is March 2nd, 2023. I am Meliani.
And I'm Sally.
Now it's time for our announcements.
Before we get into that, we got a very serious matter we gotta talk about.
What do we do now?
It's what y'all don't do.
Because of the inappropriateness of cell phone use to German breakfast, the moment we all walk into the building, cell phone needs to be put away in our bags or will be taken, and our parents will have to come pick them up. Yes. So remember that your phone should be in your locker. As soon as we get there, before Ms. Maneko comfy, word two, bro. I ain't playing.
That's unfortunate.
But that's what happens when we take advantage of good things.
I'm coming for these too. Let me see you play with these. I'm coming for them.
The ghetto.
Now back to our regularly scheduled program.
Attention, all cast and crew of The Wiz, there is mandatory read-through today, March 2nd, from 3:30 to 5 p.m.
Having a tough time completing assignments because you don't have a laptop at home, please talk to Mr. McCabe so you'll be able to take a Chromebook home.
Good luck to the whole school taking their final IAs today. Hope you had a good night's rest, had some breakfast, and are ready to tackle math. Remember, use your strategies you learned in class. Progress reports have been sent via email to your parents, which means you may have some explaining to
do. A lot. Our school dance has been moved from March 10th to April 14th, which is my birthday, so save the date. Save the date.
Oh my god, he on X Games mode.
Excuse me.
Oh, he feels like a big apple.
They have been moved from March 10th to April 14th, so save the date, because it's my birthday. In order for you to get In order for you to get signatures from your teachers, you have to continue to maintain positive behaviors, stay on top of your grades, and complete any work given during spring break.
Lights Up is looking for dependable 7th graders to join Lights Up crew, because y'all 7th graders be.
The main one right here.
Applications are due by Friday. Please see Ms. Cornelius, Liz, or Sinai for an application.
Volleyball will be hosting condition clinics on March 7th. Save the date. It's my birthday. Big 13 and what? Anyways, from 3:30 p.m. to 5 p.m. in the community meeting space. So prepare for tryouts. Come dressed to work out and get more information on the expectations to be on the team. Reach out to Savina, Liz, Jayla, Rachel, or Belinda for more information. Remember, save the day and bring Doritos.
This is Women's History Month. Shout out to all the amazing women in this building. Women's her story of the day is Brownie Wise. Wise was a self-made woman who revolutionized marketing tactics and had a knack for motivating others. She introduced the now popular household item, Tupperware, to the market. A pioneering businesswoman when there were not many women in business. Her career serves as an inspiration for generations of women. She became one of the top Stanley salespeople. Stanley's founder told her that as a woman, she had no place in management. She refused to accept that and switched to selling a new product, Tupperware.
That's what I'm talking about. She stood up for herself.
Here's today's quote. Never let someone stop you or shame you for being yourself. Word too, bro. We don't like that around
That's
here.
That's a very powerful quote. Very powerful.
All right, Basantes, because you sound like Darman, bro. Okay.
That's all for us today, Bronx Stars. Have a thoughtful Thursday. Assemble!
Assemble?
This girl is on fire.